Find those jelly beans.
Speaking of Facebook here, Brooke's going to be decorating some eggs here in a minute. Please don't go on Facebook and make fun of Brooke's artwork and stuff. She's trying her best here, folks.
Yeah, check this out. Brooke Hayes is spending the morning with the owner of Hello Lemon Studio. Brooke, I think your masterpieces are beautiful. What do you got going on there?
You guys are just jealous because my eggs are so beautiful. We've been spending the whole morning creating these masterpieces.
You're doing great.
And we're full of glitter and Mod Podge and all kinds of fun crafts here. But you said that's kind of what it's all about at Hello Lemon, right?
There's no right or wrong. Crafting, it's, you know, whatever comes out, that's what it's supposed to be.
So even if you're not totally artistic, you can make something beautiful,
absolutely,
right? So kind of explain what we have going on here. This is when you kind of taught me how to do.
Yes, Brooke did some gold leafing, and she did a great job. So what we do is put a little glue on there, wait for it to get tacky, and then add a gold leaf sheet, which these are super delicate and hard to work with. So I give you total props.
Yeah, it was hard, and you know what? It turned out great, I think. But yours is obviously pretty amazing. Why don't you show off what you have
going there? I am just finishing up with a yarn-wrapped egg, and what you do is just glue, wrap, and it ends up as a lovely wrapped egg over here. Yeah.
All right, so you have all kinds of this stuff going on at Hello Lemon.
Yes.
More crafts, anything Easter related you want, come check out the store.
Yeah, absolutely. I have a spring wreath coming up, and it's almost full. So.
And you do classes as well.
I do, yes. Yep.
Okay, so we have a link up on our website to kind of connect you to Hello Lemon, so lots of fun stuff going on there. New store in De Pere, is that right?
Yes.
Okay, so head to NBC26.com and check that out.
All right, thanks, Brooke. Still ahead this